Good evening, you're watching PTV Newsbreak, and here's the latest. A firefight in Barangay Upper Binuag at Talipao, Sulu resulted in the killing of 5 Abu Sayyaf terrorists and rendered 5 soldiers injured on Thursday. According to the commander of Joint Task Force Sulu, Brigadier General Cirilito Sobeyana, the bandits were commanded by Abu Sayyaf leader Idang Susukan. The relentless intensified action of the military against the terrorists in Sulu has increased the pressure on the Abu Sayyaf to set their captives free since their demanded ransom. Sobeyana further said that half an hour into the gun battle, 2 abducted Indonesian crew members, Saparuddin Koni and Sawal Mariam, were rescued in Bunot, Idanan village in Sulu. Though unclear how the duo escaped their abductors, reporters say that they were intercepted by government forces along the road of Barangay Bunot. The 2 rescued Indonesians will be brought to Zamboanga City on Thursday.